Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I am Malav and today I will talk about the YouTube Go app in detail. So before going ahead, if you have not subscribed my channel, do subscribe from here. So let us start. Let me first open the Play Store. So here you find the app YouTube Go. YouTube has talked about this app before some time, but now it is on Play Store. The YouTube has launched this app on the Play Store. You can see here the downloads are very less. So because it has just launched on the YouTube, so I will show you the benefits of this app. So let me open the app. So this is the homepage of this app. So the main benefit of this app is if you are not getting good internet speed in some areas, you can save your videos of YouTube in advance from this app and you can watch those videos anywhere and anytime. So for saving videos, let me first open one of my video. Here is a video. So I am clicking on this video and they are showing two options, play and save. So you can play the video from here and also you can save the video offline from here. For the saving the video, they are also showing us two options, basic quality and standard quality. So you can choose whatever you want, the quality on the basis of your needs. So let me save the video from here. So by the less data, you can show all the videos of YouTube very easily. So here, from here, you can see your saved videos. And the one of the best feature that I like the most of this app is you can also send these videos. Whichever videos you have saved, you can send the videos to others too from here. So let me press the send button and just select the video. So they are showing waiting for receiver, so other person will receive the press on receive and he will also receive this video. So thus you can also share the YouTube videos from one device to another device. So it's very beneficial for us. And from here, you can go to the settings. So here is your name and ID. You can update the app from here. You can change the language. You can also see the phone storage from here. And you can also delete the search history. You can watch the history. And also you can enable stats for nerds. So it is a very beneficial app. I like this app the most. I hope so you also will like it. So if you have liked my video, please press the like button and share my video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for my upcoming videos. Thank you very much.